Alex George has not had the best time since entering the Love Island Villa Drive, but recently dumped Kendall Rae-Knight claims that, despite showing him no interest on the show, she would consider dating him when the cameras were no longer rolling. The brunette beauty was the first to leave the ITV2 dating show on Friday, and she had nothing but good words to say about Alex when quizzed by OK Online and other journalists. "Alex is the mostly lovely person ever. He gives the most amazing advice and is really lovely to everyone," she said. "I think nowadays girls like a bad boy and Alex is an absolute angel. I hope someone gets put in there for Alex." Teasing that she would consider pursuing things with the unlucky in Love Doctor, she said, "I'd be open to going on a date with Alex. He's a very, very interesting person when you sit down and speak to him. He's very genuine, so yeah, I would." Alex almost walked out of the Love Island villa after experiencing a string of knockbacks from the girls in the villa. "I've kind of had enough. I feel like I am a leper or something. That's what I feel like. You feel like, what is wrong with me? Like I have a black mark on my face," the 27-year-old told the boys. However, fans were on his side, sending in Rosie Williams to go on a date with him, and she friend-zoned him in favor of Adam Collard. "The dose of romance really seemed to lift his spirits. But will a new girl come in for Alex soon, or will he be at risk of going home?" Love Island continues on ITV2 at 9 p.m. on Sunday.